He cautioned me, he said, "Do not cry, Pipito. Show these people that you're brave, that everybody is given the opportunity to die for one country." So he marched proudly with his shirt flapping. And then after that, I went up to the house and I took my prayer book and read the prayer for the dead. And after a few minutes, I heard a volley of shots and I knew that my father was gone.
Sa kalagitnaan ng anumang ligalig, ang alab ng espiritu ng Pilipino ay hindi kailanman mapapawi. Ngayong ikasyam ng Abril, parangalan at ipagdiwang natin ang mga sundalong ibinuwis ang kanilang buhay at nagpakita ng katapangan sa kabila ng matitinding hamon at hirap. Ang Light TV, God's Channel of Blessings, ay sumasaludo sa inyo, mga bayaning Pilipino. Maligayang araw ng kagitingan!